Hi, this is me, Hesha Cheema, your beauty buff. And today I've got with me one such beauty buff who's not just a beauty enthusiast, but she's also a makeup artist and an educator, Rashi Sighat, with me. Hi, Rashi.
Hi.
Thank you so much for chatting with us today.
Thank you. Pleasure is mine.
So, Rashi, of course, I want to ask you what exactly, according to you right now, since you're an expert in your field, is going to be the trend for all the brides in 2021 and 2022?
Okay, so 2021 and 2022 is all about clean base, glowy base, no makeup look. Like your face needs to look flawless but glowy at the same time. Also with eyes, it's all about the colorful eyes, experiment with colors or just a flush of, you know, pink, like dreamy eyes. And the lips are usually like nude or pinks, but also for the winter season for the brides and the party season, I think the burgundy lips are really in right now. Like possibly loads of mascara, have a nice glowy base and some burgundy lips. So this is the trend for, I think, this year and the next year as well.
I can definitely see the whole green on your eyes right now. So the pop of color and the whole nude lip, sort of peachish look that you've done on yourself is also very bridey, right?
Yes, it's this look can go really well on brides, like for your cocktail parties, even for your haldi or something. You can actually experiment with a lot of colors on the eye if it's done correctly. Yeah, and also for the parties or Christmas is coming, so I think green that I've done today really goes well on Indian skin tones. So yeah, definitely should try it, must try.
Great, thank you so much.
Thank you.